The vision of the center is helping people who are disabled, for example, people who are paralyzed or have spinal cord injury, by developing neurotechnologies and devices through neural engineering. We can take signals from the brain, stimulate the spinal cord, and if their brain can grow connections back into the spinal cord regions that were previously not connected to the brain, now we can restore their movement. So for example, they can use their brain signals to control their hands again.
I describe it as this is the frontier where electrical engineering, computer science, and then the biological life sciences are kind of intersecting, and we're all trying to work towards improving interfaces to the nervous system. And that's what makes it hard, but that's also what makes it really interesting.
By having all of these different areas under one umbrella of the center, I think it also helps facilitate communication between the areas, which then prompts better science and better community.
I think this is really an exciting time to be working in this area, and there are opportunities that are available now that were not available 10 years ago, both in terms of our knowledge of the brain as well as the technology and the tools that are available to start building these devices.